Thank you. not impose any dress code for students.
Yes.
But however, there might have been a violation by the...